First Nations and bison. So that's the big giant bison.
But yeah, you can see all artificial hooves there.
That's the skull.